You being funny. Hi. Hello. He was all in her face. It's like, nah, what movie is that? What she said? Oh, you being funny.
Nice. I ain't see nothing but trees.
Yeah, it was nice coming in.
Maybe
because
I was on the wrong side. Then is the right two lanes to take the round
to the
convention
center. We stayed up in the high floor. It's a lot of bumps.
How you feel? You excited?
Still a little sleepy. Yeah.
So we parked on like the fifth floor, so we gotta go back down and pick up our clothes. But I'm gonna try to get into something without breaking the bank. You know what I mean? Try to hit up one of these restaurants. It says like the Top Chefs. We at the Borgata. It ain't the Ritz Carlton and nothing, but it's something special. We just pulled up AC. It's our bedroom. We got the city view. We gonna see Katt Williams tonight.
Chocolate covered. Excuse me. So I stood there.
I was waiting for her to say excuse me, and she wasn't gonna say nothing.
Let me see that.
And she, you know how many times she walked in front of me and then stopped right here when I was looking at the window.
You ain't got no manners.
You ever have a cannoli?
No.
That's tart.
This one?
That fresh fruit tart look good.
I'm on to draw that.
This one?
I will come back.
I'm gelato.
Wow.
How does it feel? You want one of these magnets? It say.
Oh, these are magnets?
Do AC.
I don't want that.
I want shot glass. I do want shot glass though.
Put it on. I never seen you with a hat.
I got a bun.
You can't wear a hat with a bun. Alright, take me to the magnets. Take me to the magnets. Ain't no magnets in here.
No, look. Oh, booty.
Those is too big.
Take booty time home. I wasn't looking at that. I didn't even notice it was a baby section. I was just walking.
They might got body wash in here.
They don't have
it. It's the regular. They should.
They got daddy's girl.
She's got different names on her.
She's gonna like gold anyway. Like her mama.
They got little clutches. Mm-hmm. Got little clutches. Yeah. So we're on a search to find some body wash. We forgot to bring some here.
It's like an airport the way they kind of find
them. Yeah. So I hope these ain't the only stores that's connected. Catch the Uber. Super duper Uber.
Kia would like those. Oh wow.
I mean, you can look, baby. There ain't nothing wrong with looking. Sometimes that's how it all starts. Hello. You probably gonna
Did
find shoes
hear
in one.
Me?
We're doing good.
So
you trying to negotiate? What's your offer?
Some of these but some of them are cute that'll go with my dress. So if we get a shoe here, I can take the other shoes back.
What shoes you like?
I don't know yet. I'm just saying.
So you just throwing something?
Because they look better than the ones I got right now, like as far as matching wise.
Okay. It's my song.
So you got your keys?
The car, yes. You like these? What about these? We're going to see Katt Williams.
My Katt Williams.
I think.
It's like a
milky pink.
You like open tone? like lately?
I think it'll go well.
Stop recording right now.
Don't record right now.
The pizzazz.
Can you wear shoes like this? Or like as a kid, can you wear shoes like that?
These is fire.
Let's run to the car real fast.
This is
so she can get the full effect.
Yeah, because I want to show you the clutch too.
Come on, turn the camera off right now.
What's your name?
Tanico.
Gonna be on it.
That is.
Yeah, babe.
Oh, no, baby.
We all the way live.
Where you going, Daniel, baby?
What you doing, baby?
Today is everything. Thank y'all so motherfucking much. This was a beautiful day in motherfucking Atlantic City. The weather was nice. The police didn't even fuck with a nigga today.
You got a little butt.
Really, nigga?
Little butt, little butt. Guys, we did not turn up like I wanted to because I got tired fast. I think it was because we didn't eat all day, so when we finally ate at the last minute, it broke me down. As soon as I was ready to go back to the room, I came back thinking we about to play some games, drink a little more. Watch movies or something. No, I had Deb hit the lights and I was gone. But he's cool with that next time. I just think it's because, like, we're new parents.
What?
So when we don't got our daughter, I like to sleep and chill. It all hits you at once from working and then not having her waking up to eat. It just felt good to relax. So the Sandman called me early.
Call her how it is. Hendrix.